Start by creating an empty scene. Then go to Add Mesh Quad Sphere. Tap on Quad Sphere to edit. What are you seeing here are the components of the tool. For now, open Quad Sphere Mesh Provider module and select Cylinder. Exit by tapping on Empty Space. Change object type to Poly Mesh. Hold Lock, Transform, and drag your pencil to add the cylinder to the scene. To rotate the object, select Deformer, Transform, Transform. To enable snapping, you can select Override from the bottom right corner, then select Snapping. Or tap on the Transform tool and open the snapping module, then change it from null to absolute. Now rotate the cylinder 90 degrees on the x-axis. Disable the snapping and scale down the cylinder on the z-axis. Select the graph, extrude. Hold Draw Region and select all the top faces. Hold Inset and drag your pencil to the right. Now to extrude to the inside, simply drag your pencil to the left. Now select the Graph, Loop, hold Insert and try to insert a loop cut on the top faces. It will not work. What you need to do first is to insert this region, then use the insert loop. Insert another loop cut on the outside and hold the inflate button and drag your pencil to the right. Select the extrude again, redraw the top region and draw another region on the bottom half of the cylinder. Select Graph, Edit Mesh, Mark Scene. Draw a line on any edge. Tap on the red line to extend the selection. After you're done with the seams, go to Surface, Detail Size, and drag your pencil to add more details. Then use Surface Rebuild. Now that we finish UV unwrapping, it's time to add some colors. Go to Reference on the right bottom corner and start adding the colors that you're gonna use. To start painting, go to Surface, Color, Color Expand, tap on it, and go to Surface Variance Provider and change it from Constant into Region and exit. Now go to layers, add layer, reference fill color, which going to use the colors that we prepared earlier. For now, don't change anything for this layer. If you didn't see the difference, select the shading icon and drag to the middle. Add a new layer, reference fill color, but this time tap on it, then invert mask, then select different color. Make sure the primary color is white. Now drag your pencil. You can repeat this process to paint different ingredients on the pizza using the paint tool. But let me show you something better. Move the seat to the side and add a new empty seat. Add a cylinder poly mesh and scale it down. Now mark seams. Increase the detail size and rebuild. Select color expand and change the color to red. Drag the pencil to paint. Select different shade of red. Select the paint brush and add more details to make a tomato slice. Now select the green location like button and go back to the pizza object. Select add scene instance. Change select new node to false. Now you will be able to add the tomato geometry anywhere on the pizza surface.